Happy New Year. Want to talk to you about our card of the year, the Temperance card. I want to start out with what the function is because I found this to be so forever interesting and makes so much sense to me. So I want to start out with just the card itself because if you look at it, there's not a lot of action going on in the card. It's a card of inaction, actually. This card, the angel, is just sitting there enjoying the movement of the water from one chalice to the other in no particular rush and just enjoying where they are. And I feel as though that's what happens a lot to us in life. We get comfortable with where we are. And in order for us to actually get up and take action, we need to have some sort of motivation. And for many of us, that is frustration and that is anger. When we get annoyed or we get angry about something, that's when we're like, oh, I'm going to make a change. I'm going to do that now. So funnily enough, interestingly enough, the function of the Temperance card is anger because that's what gets us up and gets us moving. I'm going to point out a couple of other things in the card that I think are interesting and important. First of all, behind the angel is a gray sky and a sun. His back is to the sun. And sometimes we set goals and then we forget about them. And they kind of fade into the woodwork, fade into the background. And that's what I feel as though this is saying. The gray of the sky and the vibrancy of the sun, it's saying don't turn your back, don't become indifferent, don't forget what it is that your goals are. Another thing that I want to point out in the card is the red wings, which I feel like are just so big, they're just taking up even more space than the card can even contain. And that's saying that your possibilities are limitless. Like he is just bursting out of the card with these gorgeous wings. And it's saying, don't ever forget what your goals are, what your intentions are, what your passions are, because it's red and action. Take those actions and keep aware of those goals. Okay, I'll see you back at the vlog.